Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Najwa Amandi binti Norman. So today I will present to you about the objective of this project. So firstly is to construct the basic embedded hardware interfacing by using Proteus ICs based on CCS compiler. Secondly is to configure analog input port for PIC microcontroller. Thirdly is to develop a program related to analog input application. And finally is to perform debugging for high level language programming using the CCSC software.
Variable resistor function is to control the output of the number of LED that we lights up. When we increase variable resistor, the volt will increase and number of LED lights up will increase. When variable resistor is at max, all LED will start blinking for 0.5 seconds.
Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kursa Wan Hisham. My name is Adila binti Yahya. I am from 3BE1S1. Today, I'm going to present my part, which is discussion. Lab 5, titled Analog Digital Converter ADC Application, teaches in using the ADC in the embedded system where it is important as all the data is needed to be converted into digital data before being processed by microcontroller. Besides, this lab also teaches in how to read an external analog signal by using a PIC18F4550 microcontroller. Next, in this lab also has a requirement, inputs the LED where we have to construct a circuit and build a program based on the procedures, as this is the first time for us in building the circuit of LED by using only RA and RB. Therefore, it teaches in building the circuit and also help us in gaining new knowledge about the ADC. Lastly, all of the objectives of this project is able to achieve.